nom.
That's right. We're going back in time to the first Burger King to get Whoppers off the...
Mark!